So what are we even doing? I have no idea. This is a really bad mission. Why are you bringing me down here? Oh, I was supposed to be sleeping at this time. I know that the treasure is down here somewhere. I'm sure there's no treasure buried down on here. Your friends just gave you false rumors. Silverstream, Ocelus, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming. Sorry we all woke you in nightmare mood.
Oh yeah, it's fine. It's not like I get woken up all of the time.
Whoa, dark in here. Anyone have a flashlight? Yeah. Right. No, careful. Whoa. I have no idea what we're even looking at. Me neither. I'm pretty sure there's nothing over. Oh! Come check this out! You found something? Whoa. What did it say?
Wield this staff and summon the greatest evil of all evils in the history of all evil?
Huh. That's interesting. What kind of description is that? I don't know. Let's use it. I'll give it a go. Whoa. Maybe you should let it go. Get out of here!
At last! Free at last!
Alright, we made it! Out of the tunnel, and we're alive! Did you all do it? I hope it worked. Oh yeah, it did. We wielded the staff and unleashed the evil of evils and the history of all evils. The what? Yeah, apparently the writing on the staff was in, like, some hieroglyphic language. Luckily, one of us was able to translate it. It says, wield this staff and unleash the greatest evil of evils and the history of all evils. That's supposed to be a cause of fear?
I hope not.
Well, I'm sure that was just a prank written by someone who saw the staff before. I'm sure there'll be no ancient evil rising. We've already faced too many of those. Well, I think it's time we head back. I think this little excursion will be quite something to tell to the others over there.
Nate there.
So that's when I said that they're so not gonna make it out of there, but you know what? They made it out of there. I still can't believe they were able to wield a staff like that. That's pretty interesting. This is gonna be very cool. I wonder if there are other ancient artifacts hidden in caves and stuff. That's gonna be so cool. Oh, totally. Oh, here they come. We've done it! Yep, found that out. Well, now what? I'm going to step out for a bit. All right. Huh? Hello?
At last, I am freed.
Hey, who are you?
You don't know me? Well, you ought to know me.
Oh, right. Scary. Look, if you're just some sort of prankster in a Halloween costume, then come on out right now and we'll call the cops.
Oh, I am no prankster. I am your worst fears, your darkest nightmares. I am who you set free.
Okay. Right. And if you can show yourself right now, maybe I believe you.
Are you sure you want to see me?
Well, sure.
Very well, then. You want to know me?
Hey, you think MJ's okay? I'm sure she's fine. Who's that? No way. Who are you?
I'm the evil moose. Uh-oh. The evil moose from the mountains, he's the strongest of them all. He patrols his territory and eats those who come towards him. He is the greatest evil of evils in the history of all the evils that exist. In the moosey is the most evil. The evil moose, the evil moose. There's no villain like the evil moose. There never was a creature who was so evil and malicious. He roams the countryside searching for his prey to catch. And when you stare into his eyes, you're instantly dead. The evil moose is territorial. He guards his mighty cave. He has the greatest treasure that anyone could ever have. He spent years looting different towns and coming toward villages. For the last thousands of years, many people have been robbed. He seems to be the most elusive moose that could ever be, for no zookeeper was able to catch him. No one could. The evil moose, the evil moose. There's no villain like the evil moose. There never was a creature so malicious and ferocious. He is the scariest creature to ever roam the earth. And when you stare into his eyes, you're instantly dead. You know him by the stories and told. I know there's many legends, but all could pale in comparison to the truth that's really there. His spirit hides within a staff. He's freed at last. And when they think that he is gone, and when you think he's dead,
Wherever time the deeds are placed, he always escapes. The evil moose, the evil moose. There's no villain like the evil moose. There never was a creature who could be so mighty and scary. He's the subject of horror movies, looking at the scene. Every crime movie there could be, he's always the culprit. And always you know him, because you see him in your dreams. Every night when you dream. And you know he is there, because he's there. And I'm always in your nightmares! The evil moose, the evil moose. There's no villain like the evil moose. There never was a creature with so malicious intent. He guards his territory and eats those who come toward him. And when you look into his eyes, yes, you are dead. Yes, you are dead. Yes, you're dead. You are dead. And when you look into my eyes, you're instantly dead. I don't believe this. I'm the evil moose, the evil of all evils. In the history of all evils! Wait, so you're the one my friend summoned.
Well done. How'd you figure that out?
I've been stuck on that mountain for thousands of years. Now, I'm finally free!
Free!
And I will plunder this world blind!
Yeah. Right. Hey, MJ, who's that guy talking to you? Whoa, where'd that big moose come from?
I'm not just any moose, I'm the evil moose, the evil of evils, the greatest evil of evils in the history of all evils.
Yeah. Oh my, so you're the one we summoned.
Uh-huh. And now... this world will fall! No. Oh, my back. Oh,
for real, you're the most evil villain, but yeah, you have a bad back.
I'm old. Oh, my back. Okay, let me try that again. The world will fall! Oh. Why is it always my back? I'm the greatest villain of all time, yet I have a bad back. My only weakness. Okay, if I can't lift myself out of here, then I guess I could just destroy you. Yeah. I'll plunder the world later, just as soon as I get a back surgery. But in the meantime...
you're the don't look into my eyes! No? Why not?
Because you'll be instantly dead.
Oh. Okay. Hey.
Oh my back. How humiliating.
Is it from spending thousands of years up on a mountain?
Oh yes, it's from being up on a mountain for thousands of years, all right. Not only that, I'm old.
How old are you?
About 2,000,000 years old.
2,000,000 years old?
Yep. 2,000,000 years old. You know what? I might actually be older than that. You know, I lost count of when I was born. So, if you go back far enough, you could say that I was born when the Earth was born.
Wait, what? That was 4.5 billion years ago.
Yeah. Oh. Then why aren't I dead yet? That's weird.
How come I'm not dead yet? Oh dear.
Yeah. Oh, well. I'm sure we can get you a back surgery somehow. Can you lift yourself out of there?
I could try. I'm the evil villain!
Really? This is the greatest villain of all time, an old man with a bad back. How dare you? Yeah. How dare you? I will destroy you. Whoa. Okay, I take that back.
Thank you. I have the power to destroy you at any moment.
Well, if you destroy us now, you won't get that back surgery.
Fair point.
Okay, so you want me to call an ambulance and you know what? Fine.
Oh, how humiliating. Hey. Okay. Oh. You know how the song should go?
Oh, what should the song go?
The evil moose, the evil moose. There's no villain like the evil moose. There never was a creature so old man with a terrible back. You know, they all say this and see the song glorifying me, and honestly, I like glorifying myself too. But the only thing, the only thing about me is that one, I have the power to destroy the universe, and two, I got a terrible back. So they should think there never was a creature with such a terrible back, and old. Oh. You know what? I was the greatest villain of all time in my prime, but now look at me. I got a bad back. No, I could plunder nations and stuff when I was 30. Now look at me. 4.5 billion years old and bleh. Oh, okay. How I long to be recovered. Once I have my back surgery, I'll be the greatest villain of all time again.
Musical number.
I'll be strong again when I'm recovered. All the nations will go bow to me. One day when I am checked out, I will go and plunder them, and they will all be grateful to me. I have all my subjects when I'm recovered. I'll regain my lost glory. One day I will know when I am recovered, and cause I know I will be fine again. Excuse me. Used to be the best villain, could plunder creatures blind and serve me. When I'm recovered, I'll have that again, and all other bad guys will come bowing before me. I'll have that again when I'm recovered. I can't wait for that time to come. One day when I'm back, when my back is fixed, I'll look back and realize when I'm recovered, I'll be the best villain again. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so what are we looking at here? The greatest villain of all time with a bad back. Oh, okay. All right, let's see what we can... Let's see what we can do. You left a staff in there? There. Uh-huh. Maybe the staff could cure him.
The staff?
Yeah, I mean, it doesn't hurt to try. Okay, I'm pretty sure that was a...
Oh! Meanwhile, in Australia, did you hear something? No. I'm quite sure I heard something. Moosey, are you okay?
Okay.
I've never been better. On the bright night side, thank you, Nurse Redheart. You healed my back and I find myself in a promising situation. Now that I'm recovered, I can go conquer the world. Oh, no. Thank you all for your help, but I'm afraid now I must destroy you. Run! Thank you all for your help. When I conquer all the world in my name, I'll make sure to build statues in your honor. But it won't matter because I'll have already killed you. All right.
Oh dear, maybe that was a mistake. Well, at least we healed his back. Oh great, now he's gonna be out conquering the whole world.
Oh, this is bad. This is really, really bad.
Now what are we gonna do? I have no idea.
And in case any of you get any ideas of stopping me...
Okay, we gotta figure out some sort of a plan. Maybe I can go contact Brownstone and the others of YouTube School, and we can... Nightmare Moon? Yeah, Nightmare Moon, you okay?
Thank you, world, but I don't need it.
No, what happened?
I have no idea.
Nightmare Moon!
Now, you will all belong to me!
Nightmare Moon!
Revenge will soon be mine!
Oh dear, what is it? Some sort of like demonic possession or something?
I don't know. What happened?
So how are you feeling? I'm kinda
weird, like I have this demon inside of me or something. This demon moose inside of me or something?
That's weird. Weird. You've been possessed by the moose.
Possessed? Oh no, why did you all call the ambulance for? We should have never healed his back. Now he's out conquering the world.
Well, we just couldn't bear to see him in back pain like that. Well, even though he's the greatest villain of all time.
Haven't your parents ever taught you about giving sympathy to the wrong, to the wrong person?
They did once, but I didn't listen.
No one does these days, kids. Oh great! I gotta get this demon out from inside of me. Hey, kids.
Well, sorry. Maybe we could take you to an exorcist or something.
Oh, demon exorcism. This ought to be fun.
I can't believe we actually healed Moosey. That was a mistake. I know, but we did something nice for him. Yeah, we did something nice for him. Now he's gonna go out conquering the universe.
Universe? That's a little extreme. Oh.
Oh, it's all right. We're here for you. Okay, where's the nearest demon exorcist? I have no idea. We'll figure out something. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe I can get in contact with them or something. Or get in contact with who? Do YouTube school. I can get in contact with them. Maybe they can help exorcise Nightmare Moon. It's worth a shot. We have nothing left to lose. Yes. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Ahoy, this is Pongo. Leave a message. Ahoy, this is Pongo. Leave a message. Hi, Mr. Pongo, it's Clay, the guy you sold Neptune's crown to. I just wanted to say thank you for selling me the crown, Neptune's crown. I sold it to a guy in Shell Cities, and it's and thank once again to say thank you for selling me the crown, Neptune's crown. Hung up. What? What? That, I think the phone's broken or something. Yeah, you think?
Yeah, or something. My crown is in the Forbidden Shell City! Ah! Plan Z! I love Plan Z! Ah!
Anyway.
Okay, that's not gonna work there. Maybe you could try calling your phone again. Alright, let's see. Beep, 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 beep. Pongo. Hi, Mr. Pongo, it's Clay. The guy who sold, I think my phone's broken or something, because that message keeps popping up. Just press, I'm not interested. Oh, hello. Hey, Pongo, are you a demon exorcist? Not that I know of. What's going on? Well, Nightmare Moon has been possessed by a demonic moose. We need help getting the demon out of her. Demonic moose? I'll send Luke right over. Thanks. Next day.
Okay, I'm here. We're all here. Here, what's going on?
No, I was just enjoying my night.
Apparently, we got some demon exorcism to do. You say that Nightmare Moon is possessed by a demonic moose?
Yeah.
Okay. Nightmare Moon, do you feel them in you? Yeah, I think so. Okay, this is gonna be harder than I thought. It's been a few hours. We lost her. Let me do this before it's too late.
Nightmare Moon's not gonna get hurt, right?
Hopefully not, but I suggest you kids avert your eyes. This is gonna be a very delicate operation. I'll fix it. Meanwhile, oh shit! Oh!
Nightmare Moon,
how do you feel? I feel ow. Now don't worry, that's normal. You beat me up and strangled me. I know. That's my method of exorcism. Can it be less violent? Maybe, though I haven't discovered a method for that yet. So in the meantime, it's extreme violence. Oh. You're welcome. Oh, thank you. Oh. Nah, don't worry. You might feel a little sore in the neck because I strangled you for a few whole moments, but don't worry. Moosey's gone. Well, I do feel cured. Good. At least that's solved.
Someone has to go stop Moosey.
I'll send in the moose catching expert. Alright. Pongo! Hold on. I'm a moose catching expert. Just work with me here, okay? Alright, fine. Alright, I'm a moose catching expert. I'm gonna go catch the moose. Good luck. Oh. Okay, moose catching expert. To the rescue! This is completely insane. I know, Pongo, I know. Hey, Moosey! Hey. Oh, hello. Don't you think that the path to the dark side is a little, I don't know, too extreme? I don't know about that.
I am destined to be a villain. It has always been that way. Nothing can ever change that. Well, really? I mean, you've been a villain for 4.5 billion years. Doesn't it get tiring? Oh, no. It never gets tiring. In fact, with each passing year, my power grows. Until finally, I was freed. Yeah, well, now it's not too late to turn back, you know. Turn back. What a ridiculous concept. Even with all this power. Yes, but haven't you ever considered the path of hate is a dangerous track. You take one step and it's hard to turn back. It pulls you along, and though it seems wrong, it feels right. Don't you see this path you're on leaves a permanent mark? It feels good at first, then it slowly turns dark. With each passing day, you're further astray from the light. Suddenly, you'll lose your way and lose the thread. Lose your cool, then lose your head. Every loss is harder to excuse. Then you'll see, you'll lose your faith and lose your soul. Till you lose complete control and realize there's nothing left to lose. Nothing left to lose. Moosey, trust me, becoming the villain isn't the answer. Is that what you think I am? The path I'm on is a path paved in black. I'm taking that road and I'm not turning back. With each twist and each turn, it leads me straight where I'm yearning to go. Yes, it's true, my path is dark, but I see where it ends. My rifles will fall as my power ascends. Despite me, that's fine, I'm taking what's mine even so. Not like you, you lost your nerve, you lost the game. But you and I, we're not the same. I'm not lost, this fate was mine to choose. So I chose to lose my doubts and lose my chains. Lose each weakness that remains. Now that I have nothing left to lose. Nothing left to lose. You have so much to hold on to. I only want my rightful dues. Listen, please, you lost of them, you're mine. I'm like, who's only so blind? Not your losses, I'm taught, I refuse. Oh, I lose no tears and lose no sleep. What I want, I'll take and keep. You can't stop a turning of the screws. Becoming a villain has always been my destiny. Now that I'll be the emperor of the world,
now I have nothing left to lose.
You see, you can't defeat me. I am all powerful. If you defeat me, my spirit will still live on. I cannot be beaten. I've dominated the legends and folklore for billions of years. There's even the ancient dinosaurs knew my name. Well, a few billion years ago. Hey, did you hear the legend about that moose that roamed the mountains? On Stegosaurus? Oh, yeah, I think I did. Hey, where do you think maybe it's on the top of Mount Everest or something? What's Mount Everest? I have no idea, but yeah, did you ever hear about that moose guy? Yeah, I think he's the guy who rules the whole world. It's pretty cool.
End of flashback.
They all knew me. They know I live eternal. Oh, and I am
Yeah, things would have been better if you just stayed having a bad back. How dare you! You can't defeat me! There's gotta be something. Huh. The staff. If I can get the staff and wield it, then maybe I can defeat Moosey. It's worth a shot. I am all powerful. Nothing can stop me. You think you could use the staff to defeat me? It's your weapon, isn't it? Other magic can't work on you, but you know what can work on you? Your own magic. You'll have to get it from me first. Annihilate him! Hey! Give me that staff! There's gotta be some way to use this thing! Come on, staff! Give me the power that I need! I can still destroy you without the staff! What are you doing? I'm here to defeat you. No! What? I did it? I did it! I killed the moose! Pongo's alive! Pongo, did it go well? See it for yourself. We got a dead moosey. Oh my, that's gonna make a good skin coat for me to wear in the winter. Really? Well, we gotta do something with it. I think making a good sweater out of this moose is the best option. Yeah, make a good sweater out of an evil moose. How about that? I didn't think of that. Yeah.
Did it work? Well, you're all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine, kids. In fact, I just killed the moose. Check it out. Whoa, you killed the moose. Oh my. Look at that big guy. He looks even bigger when he's dead. And yep. Okay. I gotta drag this guy back to the school so we can make a coat out of him. Hey ho! Look out, kids, big moose coming through. Hey ho! A dead moose!
Do you need any help?
Oh, no, I don't need any help. I can drag this moose all by myself pretty easy. Hey, hello!
Doesn't look like it to me.
Yeah, that's the funny thing. Mittens, what are you doing here? Oh, my. The school, it's in ruins.
In ruins?
What happened? I just came back from vacation, and I saw the school completely deserted. Are our students ditching class? I don't think so. They were all gone. And not only that, the school was in ruins of what seemed to be a fire or something. Leftover wreckage of it.
Oh, no. Who did this?
I don't know, but I can guess that it's
The Fandom Menace. Oh, no.
Randy will have to just stay in that room right there until the school is fixed, but I think the room is big enough.
That's incredibly small.
Ow, what?
They're nice enough to offer us this hospitality, Randy.
Yeah. Zephyr, let's go down and see if we can make some dinner, all right?
Well, I'm glad one of these kids allowed us to live at their house. Ugh, I can't believe the school was destroyed. Yeah, we'll get retaliation against the Fandom Menace eventually. But for now, we need to find a home until the school's fixed. And I'm glad they were willing to give us some shelter.
Yeah,
you don't have to be so blatantly obvious. Not obvious about, the room's very small. I'm sure they can't help that the guest bedroom's small.
The bed really isn't that bad.
Woof! Comfy. I could stay here for quite a couple days.
I'm sure you could.
Much later. So, here we go.
Thank you.
So what's up? You guys literally lived at the school?
Oh yeah, ever since we moved to the wonderful world of YouTube, our main place of residence was the school.
Really, you didn't have any sort of like standardized housing and stuff other than the school?
No, not really. I mean, I left my wife, my two kids to go live at YouTube. I sure hope my wife is doing okay. I'm sure she's not having this problem.
Meanwhile, oh yeah, the house is free!
What about you two? Did you consult your parents? Your parents about letting us live here? Oh, our parents moved to China years ago.
Wait, what?
So, it's just you two living alone? You and your little sister?
Our neighbors come to watch us from time to time, but yeah, we're mainly alone. Oh, why don't you get that? Oh.
How do you live like this? What sort of standardized law does this state have anyway?
Hey, I don't know. I guess they recognize that. Yeah, we're alone. Nothing they can do about it. Oh, there we go.
Well, you seem to take care of the house pretty well.
Well, thank you.
Why'd your parents move to China? Have they got an offer by the Chinese government? Come with us, destroy the United States, and we'll love you forever.
Really?
They took that?
Yeah. So gullible.
No. Oh my. And your parents haven't come back ever since?
Nope. Moved to China years ago. It's been just me and my sister for years on end.
Wow.
I'll ask again. What sort of standardized law does the state have anyway? Two kids living by themselves? I guess the state is okay with our neighbors coming to watch us from time to time, but yeah, I don't know what's up with that. Frankly, I don't care. What? This isn't Chase! Randy, don't be rude! This isn't cheese. What kind of thing is this? Oh, it's broccoli made of myself. Hold on, I'll step out for a bit. Ew. Well, look who's cleaning that up. Me. Hey. Randy!
Sorry.
I don't want to apologize for my good friend Randy, but he seems to have broccoli phobia. Sounds like Riley from Inside Out. Well, okay. You want cheese? You want cheese so badly, Mr. Randy? I'll get some. Thank you,
broccoli.
Oh, why'd you do it all over the floor? I don't know, and I don't care. Alright. So I take it you don't like the broccoli. I got broccoli phobia, no offense. Oh, okay. I will remember that. Oh, yeah, cheese! Randy, manners! Oh, good. That was the most unnatural table manners ever. I'm going to pretend I did not just see that. Wonder how Pongo's doing. Pongo? Yeah, a friend of ours, also a host, one of the former teachers at the school. Oh, okay. I wonder how he's doing. You know, everyone had to go their separate ways since the school was destroyed. Really? That must have been sad.
I know. A school is a school, no matter where you go. Yes, Disney, it's just Disney, that's what I say. This job is a job, this is surely so. And films will be films either way. But this time is what I own. This is not the times I know. I'll trade it all away if you come back to stay. This place is not the same without you. It's just a greasy spoon without you.
Heartfelt musical numbers, cliche. Hey. Oh, Randy, you're really not in the mood for this, are you? Where do we go from here? I don't know. We have to get revenge on the Fandom Menace somehow. They destroyed our home. We need to get revenge. I mean, we fought the Fandom Menace, so. Actively two times before. Remember the battle against the South and the battle against the Empire? I know. But I really don't know what to do.
Me neither, buddy. Me neither.
Well, go to bed.
Yeah, say ya. Good night.
Good night.
There's got to be a way.
A few days later.
There's got to be some sort of a plan. You've been cooped up in there all morning. What are you doing? I'm laying out some battle plans or something. I don't know. Ugh. But so far, none of these make sense. I know, because you've been staying up day and night doing this stuff. Ugh. There's got to be some way we can get back against Fandom Menace. Well, the first thing we need to do is go back to the school, rebuild it, and then find some way to rebuild it, and find some way to get all our students back. Minton said that the place was abandoned, so the students must have escaped when the Fandom Menace attacked. Good, they're safe. I don't know. I mean, but by this point, the Fandom Menace could have done anything to them. Maybe I can contact them. I got Blossom Fort's number. Maybe she could contact her classmates or something. What? Contact blocked? How can one of our students block me? I have no idea. Let me see if it's the same him with the other with Trixie's number. I wonder why they've all of a sudden blocked contact. I have no idea what they're doing at the moment, and you're trying to call someone? I'm trying to get let's go back together, but all our students have blocked contact with us. Yes. Oh, that's not good. I check out the message that's on the contact page though. Oh. Ahoy, this is Eugene Krabs. Leave a message. Huh? Hi, Mr. Krabs. This is Clay, the guy you sold Neptune's crown to. I just want to say thank you for selling me the crown. Neptune's crown. I sold to a guy in Chelsea. I just wanted to say thank you for selling me the crown. Neptune's crown. Which is now in Chelsea, by. Why does that message keep popping up everywhere? I don't know. It's gonna be hard to rebuild the school when all your students have lost contact with you. Yeah. I don't know why they block contact. Like maybe they're just so afraid after the school was destroyed that they fled. But that doesn't mean they should block us out. Maybe they don't know we're calling. They don't know we're calling. For all they know, we could have been some Fandom Menace user impersonating in either Miryu. Really? Yeah. It's a very confusing time. Especially if if the fire was traumatic for all of them. I can't rebuild the school without our main students. What are we gonna do? Why don't we just build a new school? Why don't we just build a new one? I mean, my older sister can get all our friends over, and we can build a new one. A new one, huh? Would all your friends be willing to transfer schools to go to ours? We'll see. I can call them. Lucy, can you get a hold of my? You think this is gonna work? I don't know,
a secret YouTube school. This is something that hasn't been done before. Not till now.
Okay, all my friends are coming. The place should be filled up. The house should be filled up by tomorrow morning.
Filled up? How many friends do you have?
Well,
the next morning. Oh my.
Hi. Yep, my entire, yep. Yep, the entirety of my high school showed up.
Boom. Yeah. So all of them transferred. Yeah. Yep. Oh my. Oh my, that's gonna be big. You think your house is big enough?
Yeah.
Okay, so, yeah, all I need is to rearrange a few things. Do you mind if we sort out certain parts of the house?
Yeah, sure, mess up all the furniture you want.
What? All right.
All we're missing
is a whiteboard. Yeah, a whiteboard. Where are we gonna get a whiteboard? I got an idea. Yeah. Welcome to the grand opening of the secret YouTube school. We're gonna try and rebuild with our channel. Now, this way. Whoa! Everyone's coming rushing in. And, okay, so, hey, Randy, you remember how awkward it was when we first opened the original YouTube school?
Yeah.
Well, I'm feeling that awkwardness coming back with the grand reopening. Yeah. Okay. So, just grab your schedules and meet me, Randy. Where did we set up the classroom? I think it was in that girl's dad's room. I mean, since the dad moved away to China, and they're not using that room anymore, I thought I'd renovate it and turn it into a classroom. All right, good job, Randy.
Okay. Well, I say you got a big load on your hands, huh?
Yeah, huge load. Honestly, there's still a lot more. There's still a lot more to get done. Last school had a students' dormitory. I have no idea how we're gonna build that. Well, my yard's huge. You can build a dormitory in the backyard or the front yard. All right. It would help if we had the rest of our hosts here. Pongo,
you're here.
Yep, I'm here. All right, we're here. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, our teachers are entirely talking animals. Yep, now I've seen it all.
Okay. Right. All right. So, afterwards.
Hey, you know, that didn't go as bad as I thought it. Thought it would.
What didn't? And first day. I mean, I seem to get the cool of it pretty well. You know, I was able to. Okay. So I announced that there's a quiz. And you know, the first thing they ask is it another math quiz. Honestly, I don't know how many math quizzes the high school they were from did.
Yeah, I don't know.
So what'd you say? I said no, it's not a math quiz, it's a quiz on a Disney movie. And they were kind of surprised and shocked. I would be too. Right, they'll get used to it eventually.
Right, say,
Any days from now. Right there. Alright. So, what do you guys think? It's a little different. It's a little different than what I expected. I mean, they don't teach math. They don't teach science. They don't teach all those any of those academic subjects. But they teach ideology. Ideology like being loyal, being loyal to Disney. And turns out our first quiz is a quiz on a Disney movie. How about that? Which one's gonna be? I have no idea. They did not even say. All right, Randy, I'm going to need to look through all the pop quizzes about Disney movies. Why don't we do the Frozen 2 one? I saw quite a couple good ones. That's good. It's good. All right. So how's it going? All right, it's doing great. How does it feel having your house filled up? Well, until we can get the students' dormitory built, I guess. They'll all be sleeping on the floor. Oh my. Alright. Hey Mittens, how's it going on building the dormitory? Only 8 more hours. That's good. Okay, so the instructions say I need to are you sure you're doing well out there, Mittens? I'm fine. I have this ready in 8 hours. No. Let's see. Step one, okay. Maybe I put the hammer and, put. Yeah, this might take a while. Sure. Okay. So instead of giving it individually, as we do not have enough topics for that. We're gonna have us all say it. This quiz is gonna be on Frozen 2. Frozen 2 is one of the new movies that came out in theaters, probably on DVD by this point.
Afterwards.
Wow, good job everyone. Wow. Honestly, you did better than I did the first time. How bad did you do the last time? Hey, Mittens, how's the dormitory going? Getting there, you only built the base. Okay, I need help. Really? Yeah. Ah, I see what you're missing. Let's put that thing right here. Thank you. Hey, sir. Yeah. So, how are you all doing? We're doing good. I think we're getting used to this. Taking a Frozen 2 quiz. That's pretty cool. Yeah. Well, I don't see how anything could go wrong here. Yeah. You know what? Something tells me that line is always jinxed. Jinxed? How?
I rule over all.
What?
I know you are the greatest conqueror there ever was.
The greatest conqueror? Well, I wouldn't say I'm a conqueror, but I've been awaiting the arrival of a good.
Who are you? Where are you? I'm in no mood for such games.
Such games? No, I think you want to re-examine it.
Who are you?
I am the ghost of King Moosey. Or as many would call me, the evil moose. I have returned from my billion-year-long slumber to conquer the universe.
But this dog named Pongo stopped me.
Pongo, that's one of Admiral Producer's hosts. One of the blind fans of Disney. Why? What did he do?
He used my own staff on me. He used it to banish my body and my soul. But my spirit has remained. And it is my spirit that is speaking to you now.
Well, there's got to be some way to get your body back.
There is a way. If you can retrieve my staff, then I can use it to make my body whole again, and my spirit can return.
Okay,
but be warned, for I believe that it is with Brownstone and the others now.
So you mean I'll have to go and face them? I can't believe I have to get into another confrontation with them. I mean, we already won the Cold War, so then it shouldn't be a problem.
What's in it for me? If you help me conquer the universe, you can rule by my side. And everyone under our leadership will hate Disney.
Well, what are we waiting for?
You have to get my staff first.
All right. I'll get your staff.
Do not fail me.
I won't.
Ghost is clear? Starlight, is the ghost clear?
Yeah, I think it is.
Yes.
Let's go.
A few days later,
I bet you all are wondering how I defeated the moose. It's all quite simple. It began in a cave. A few of you were going down, and then you guys got this staff, and then you summoned a giant moose monster. Oh, I'm the greatest villain of all time, but I got a bad back. Oh no, I need back surgery. Indeed, Nurse Redheart comes with a back surgery. Hey, guess what? I'm the bad guy.
What?
Well, we probably already knew that already. And, yeah. So then the Moose's ghost then possesses Nightmare Moon. So then Luke gets called, then he beats up Nightmare Moon to get the ghost out. And then I'm tasked to go defeat the Moose. So I zap the Moose with his own staff, and he's dead. The end.
It's this staff right here that killed the moose.
Whoa, you killed the greatest villain of all time? I heard he was the greatest evil in the history of all evils.
Yep. This thing. This thing killed the moose. Pongo?
Yeah?
Are you reviewing a movie, or are you talking about your exploits?
What do you mean?
Because we need to upload the Lady and the Tramp review to YouTube. So, Pongo, are you reviewing a movie, or are you talking about your exploits? Tell me. So this is where they're stationing their secret school, Alright, Moosey, what do you want? All you have to do is go inside and get that staff, as I said. You bring it back to me, and I can bring myself back.
Okay. Yeah, let's see if this works.
I'm going in.
Hey.
What's the secret passcode?
Huh? Passcode?
Oh, yeah, the secret passcode. You need a passcode to get in here.
Yeah, if you're not a student, you need a passcode.
Oh, I need a passcode. A passcode, do I? Well, I'll tell you something. Get out.
Nope, that's not the password.
You give me the password,
you'll get in.
Bones. No. Bombs. No.
Wait, bombs?
Bombs! Ha 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 ha!
I got to go in now. I can burn this school like I did the last one. Da 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 da.
Nope, that's not it.
Yeah, I was prepared for that. So there's a electricity system. When it senses an intruder, it automatically zaps that intruder out.
Cool security system, huh?
This is why this new school doesn't get invaded.
Ciao.
Oh.
You have failed.
No, I have not failed. I will retrieve that staff if it is the last thing I do.
Would you be willing to share your mind with mine and let me in?
What do you mean? I can help. I can get the staff myself.
Oh, really? Then why do you?
Then why do you need me? I am merely a spirit. I cannot touch solid things. So I need you. I know how to bypass that ridiculous security system Brownstone and the other set up, but I'm going to need to take full control of your mind. Oh, like a demonic possession? It won't hurt. Hurt, right? Right, dare you let me in? Well, sure. Now I have full control over his mind.
What's the secret passcode?
Nope, that's not it. Okay, so at least one of the Disney princesses originated back in the Native American era. Can anyone tell me which Disney princess that? Run! Hide! Bongo! What in the name of... Oh, dear. Oh, my.
Anyone under you?
First I kill this dog, now I'm gonna kill you. The leader of my own enemy.
Is that Professor Mittens? Yeah, I think so.
You'll never be able to defeat me, cat.
I won't be able to defeat you. Wrong.
I will be able to defeat you. What do you possibly have against me?
Are you tempting me? Shouldn't have said that. Are you tempting me?
Yes, Mittens, I am tempting you.
Are you tempting me? Oh, no one tempts Mittens! What?
Ha! No one tempts the Mittens.
Whoa, did you see that? Missed it. I said, what happened? Whoa. Oh, Professor Mittens totally owned all that attacker. Who was it? Who was it, Principal Brownstone? It seems like Jeremy from Geeks and Gamers, but he wasn't himself. How do you know that? Yeah, I mean, did you see how, like, rabid and, like, mad he was? I mean, sure, he's vicious, but that's not like him. He must have been possessed or something. Possessed? By who?
This is inexcusable.
I gotta find some way to get that staff. Yeah, they guard it pretty well, and that cat is pretty vicious. Well, what are we gonna do? I mean, we tried going through nicely, demonic possession. What are we gonna do now?
Maybe. Here's an idea.
What's your idea?
First, we drain the life essence of that cat. If she's weak, then there'll be no one to stop us.
All right. Okay, as I was saying, and can anyone tell me, isn't that Pocahontas is excellent? Excellent, good, a good job. Now, in this Disney Princess movie, the iconic song Dig a Little Deeper, a very catchy song, was featured. Anyone have any suggestions as to what that one could be? Yeah, Princess and the Frog. Excellent! You know your Disney history.
You seem to be quizzing them pretty well.
Yeah, I'm preparing them well for the next one. Yeah. Oh, Mittens! Well, what happened?
I feel...
Ugh. Oh, no, 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 no. What happened?
Hi.
What are we doing? Oh, no, no, no. He's going after the staff. No! At last, my staff!
No.
Someone's gotta go help him. Help him, are you nuts? Don't worry, guys. We'll be all right. You sure, lady? Hey, yeah. We'll be okay. Just stay calm. Don't make any noise. Nice. I'm going in. What? Zephyr? No. You know what's gonna happen? Your sister's gonna get herself killed. I know. Zephyr, come back. Yes. At last, the staff. Oh no, you don't. Wow. This is heavy. Whoa. Oh, here, catch. Oh, thanks, kid. Gotta take this home. Somebody safe. Oh no, you don't. Sister, come on. At last, it's all mine. He flies now. Blossom Fork? Starlight? Is it really you two? Professor Pongo? Oh, what are you two doing here? Here, we escaped. Escape what? The establishment. The previous establishment? Yeah. A lot of things have happened since you were gone. The Fandom Menace took over the old YouTube school. And made it their own. Have your classmates escaped the wreckage? Yeah. What was left of them was Starlight, me, Silverstream, Ocellus. Silverstream and Ocellus, they stayed behind. Why? We were forced to leave them behind. Josiah, one of Jeremy Geeks and Gamers' henchmen, he was after us. He went after us, and then he almost caught us, but Silverstream and Ocellus protected us and told us to go. They sacrificed themselves, so you two could escape. Apparently. Anyway, what's going on now? Well, what's going on now is that Geeks and Gamers has the staff, and they're probably gonna bring back Moosey. What? No, you killed Moosey. You did kill Moosey, but apparently Jeremy knows of a way to bring Moosey back. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, we gotta go stop him. How? Come on. Okay. So apparently, we are facing a crisis. Yes. Yes. Other than the invasion. Well, the invasion's passed. That crisis passed. But now we're facing a bigger one. The Fandom Menace. The Fandom Menace is the overarching threat. But the big threat right now is the evil Moosey. You killed Moosey.
Yes, but apparently you know why they were after that staff? Apparently Jeremy wants to bring back Moosey.
Hey.
Aw, no. Well, that ruins the whole point of killing him.
It sure does. And if we don't stop
the Fandom Menace before they do, who knows what'll happen?
And we need to go
stop them. What are you waiting for?
Not we, as in all of you. Just us.
What?
It's too dangerous. It's too dangerous for all of you going after Moosey and the Phantom Menace. We have to do it. You know what? Not even all of us. Me and Luke are gonna go.
What? I want to have a rematch. I want to have a rematch with that guy.
I know you want a rematch with that guy, Mittens. But you need to recuperate.
So do the rest of you.
You? Yes, but someone has to go after Moosey.
Me. Hey.
Fine.
And Blossom Ford, Starlight, can you watch over the students and try and help teach them while we're away? You'll be Luke and I substitutes.
I'm not sure I'm very comfortable with that idea.
I mean, we're still learning it. We're still learning your stuff, and all of a sudden, we're teachers temporarily, until we stop the bringing back Moosey plot.
I don't think we can be teachers. I believe
in you two. You got your teachers help out. Now let's get a move on. The sooner we stop the Phantom Menace, the better.
Yep, the sooner we prevent Moosey's rise, the better.
Also, new counselor, meet Jana.
Hello.
Alright, we need to go.
Don't worry, I'll
show these rookie teachers the ropes.
No, thanks, Mittens. Are you sure you don't want me to go and get a rematch?
No, Mittens, you don't need a rematch. You need to recuperate.
Yeah.
I know we need to recuperate too, but someone has to go after the Phantom Menace and stop Moosey's rise. So, yeah. If you want to be the fighting, if you want to be the almighty vicious, undefeatable Mittens you are, Mittens, then you need to rest so you can be the undefeatable Mittens.
Yeah, good point.
I still can't believe I'm missing out on a rematch. I know, we'll tell you all about it. We'll tell you all about it when we get back.
Okay, does anyone have any lesson plans? Or I got lesson plans.
You brought me the staff. Yes, I brought the staff. And I'll use it to bring you back. Alright, oh no, this is bad. Today will be the last day of Disney. Today will be the last day of all that is good in this world. With your rise, all the world will tremble in its foundations. And you, the almighty emperor of the world, shall rise again and get your revenge. All remaining channels will bow to the Phantom Menace and will remember this as the rise of Emperor Moosey. Whoa.
Okay, now what? I have no idea. Why isn't this working? I command you, work! Ugh! Rise! Ching!
I have returned!
My lord! I brought you back!
Oh my! And now, foolish fool, I will rule over the whole universe! Thank you for bringing me back!
Now you hold on to your end of the bargain. You promised that when you conquer the world, you would create a society where everyone hates Disney. So, yeah, you hold up to your end of the bargain. I help you become Emperor of the Universe. Now you complete the deal. You know.
What's so funny?
Ha! Deals! I'm an antagonist! Antagonists don't follow deals!
What?! You betrayed me!
Oh,
yes I did!
Yeah,
and I don't need you anymore! And you know what?
I don't need you either!
What?
You thought you could betray me, Moosey? I can't be betrayed.
Oh my, he killed Moosey.
And now, I offered you a chance, Moosey. And now, you were the one who betrayed me. Now, this staff is mine. Soon everyone will hate Disney.
Moosey used to be the villain, but seeing him betrayed by... It's a game like that and killed. I actually kind of feel sorry for him.
What do you think, Pongo?
Yeah, I kind of do. I kind of regret my title as Moose Killer now. Now he's the Moose Killer.
What?
I need to get that title back. No, 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 you can't get that title back, Pongo.
Oh.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. All the forces of evil I call. You have the power to control his mind.
Oh, yes. Let's do it.
Now, my demon army, my army of villains, let's go destroy what's left of supporting art for Disney.
You know what the ironic thing is? What? Half the villains that Yuka the Gamer has called to serve him are Disney villains. You know? He gathers an army to go hate Disney, is he? But yet half the villains he summons are Disney villains.
Yeah. How ironic!
Even though we're supposed to be fighting the villain right now, I can't help but laugh.
I laugh because he summoned an army of Disney villains, and that's weird.
Totally weird. Oh, well, I guess we gotta go stop him. Meanwhile...
Now, don't you worry. Professor Pongo and Professor Luke will be coming back any minute now. In the meantime, who's done with their test? Huh? What? What, Pongo? Oh, army of villains.
What?
Army of villains. Moosey is dead. Huh?
No,
Moosey's dead. That's good, right? He's the villain? Geeks and Gamers, he betrayed Moosey. Well, to be fair, Moosey betrayed him first. But afterwards, he killed Moosey. Oh my, I kind of feel sorry for him. Me too. Okay, how big is this villain army?
Huge.
Huge. It's a huge army. And if we don't deal with it soon, all the internet will be in danger. In danger? Yeah, we need an army. An army? Brownstone? Yeah, I can't believe I'm about to do this. But who's up for some extra credit? Yay! What's the extra credit? The extra credit is going to fight an army of villains. Huh? Wait, you're gathering all of our students as an army? Yeah. Yeah, this is worth 50 extra credit points. Hooray! If we win. Oh, Moosey. We gotta find some way to bring him back. Think? Okay. Moosey, I'm so sorry. Alright. You were the villain, but you got betrayed by another far worse villain. You may think you're the greatest evil of evils in the history of all evils. But you know what? That's not you anymore because you got betrayed by a bigger villain. Are you talking to a dead body? Yes, I'm talking to a dead body. I'm expressing how sorry I am for Moosey. Hey, to have all this bravado about being the best villain of all time, but yet getting betrayed by another villain. You know what will be a good tribute, and be a good tribute to the fallen Moosey. What will it be? Yeah, a bee winning? No, bringing him back. Really? But we need the staff. Wait a second. Jeremy's distracted. Maybe. Hey, it worked. Moosey, you were killed by your own staff, but on this day, I bring you back. I'm back again. Yeah. What? You all brought me back? But how? I'm the villain. Yeah, you're the villain, but you got betrayed by a bigger villain. I know. I thought I was the greatest evil of all evils in the history of all evils, but apparently... Yeah, that's not the case. I know. It's hard. But you know what? You don't have to be the villain anymore. You can help us win against the Fandom Menace. I suppose I really have no choice, huh? Do I? I mean I've seen where being a villain got me, being betrayed by who I thought was my ally. I know. But we have real allies. Allies that can help us beat evil. But it's your choice. Well, I suppose you need a big fighter like me on your side. Alright. Let's do it. Alright. Wait. Where's my staff?
I have it.
You.
What's going on?
It's the army of blind Disney fans. The army of SJWs.
Yes.
They've come to destroy us all. Are we going to let them do it? No. I say that we show these fools that Disney is strong. That Disney is not strong after all. Which includes destroying them all. Yeah. Oh, surprise. Huh? You guys made it. And that's not all.
Not all?
Are you ready? We're ready! Are you ready? We're ready! Are you ready? We're ready!
Is that everyone? What, you wanted more?
Disney!
Assemble! Yeah!
Where do you think you're going?
The children, led by Mittens and her allies, aided Luke and Pongo in the first battle against the villain army. Jeremy sounded a retreat, and the villain army fled. Moosey, now redeemed, came up with a plan to end the war in a three-way attack. But Brownstone knew that even with this added help, the Fandom Menace was still very powerful. One of the girls, named Amanda, proposed that they send out another distress signal. Boomer helped send a transmission, but for several days, no one came. Until a few of Brownstone's former students mysteriously picked up the transmission.
Meanwhile,
I'm so bored.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Well, I mean, we've been hiding out from the Fandom Menace for a long time. And, you know what? I'm kind of bored just sitting here doing nothing. I mean, we gotta do something.
I know.
Maybe I'll go for a fly around. And yeah, that'll entertain you. What about me?
Whoa!
Well, I'll go check to check this thing out. Zing! Who are you? I am Boomer.
Whoa, wait, this is a hologram transmission.
Yeah, it's nice to see you. You too, Tempest. Listen, the Fandom Menace is rallying its forces. We need your help. Rally the coordinates I'm transmitting. Good luck.
Rally the coordinates transmitting. Beep, 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 beep. Trixie's phone has gone off. Huh?
Yeah, it's the coordinates. Information. The Fandom Menace has a villain army at their disposal.
No, Principal Brownstone and the others are hiding out. Not too far from here. We gotta help them.
Really? How? Well, we have to get the rest of our former classmates and the rest of YouTube on our side.
You really think that we can convince the rest of YouTube to go help us? I mean, many have joined the Fandom Menace out of fear of their power.
Yes, but if we can show them that they have nothing to be afraid of, they'll help.
Brownstone on the other sent out a transmission. We'll send out a new one.
Attention.
Listen to all YouTubers on the internet, to all people, World Wide Web, we need your help. The Fandom Menace has a villain army at their disposal, and we need to help defeat them. If we don't, then the entire internet will be in danger. We need all the help we can get. They need all the help. Perhaps some of the others need all the help they can get. Oh, are you ready?
I don't see anything yet.
Look! Starships are taking off. Come on!
Look at the size! Look at the size of that fleet. We got an army now.
Oh yeah.
You couldn't live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.
It looks like that we're gonna have to finish this in bloodshed.
Whoa, two cozy clothes?
I duplicated myself. That's impossible.
Comrade Mickey,
and this time I brought a friend, Willie.
Oh my.
You think that you can stop me now? No one is coming to help you. You take one shot at us, you'll all be dead.
It seems no one received the transmission. I don't think so. Looks like we're on our own.
We're in the end game now.
Yep. Well, here it goes.
Glorious communism.
He's allergic to communism. What are we gonna do now? Run now. Nothing will be able to stop me now. I am victorious. Oh dear. Yeah, what now? Guys, I thought we had a shot at this. I thought Moosey's plan was gonna work. But there's just too many of them. Well, there are more of us, Brownstone. There are more of us. Look at this! Look at this! you did it! You did it! Alright! Alright, make a dent in the villain army! Every knockout is Disney save! Yeah, let's go! Surprise! Twilight, you made it! Yeah. I thought you closed your regime off because there was some repairments to do. That was months ago, silly. Oh. Silly. Now everything's back in order. Yeah. All right, let's get him. Advance to the front line. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I am the nightmare, and I'm Pongo. I am Pongo, destroyer of Moosey's. No offense, Moosey. None taken. Oh, you shall face me in all the powers of villainy. What? I'm Maleficent? Yeah! Hey, Maleficent!
What?
Aren't you good now?
Oh, that's right.
Well, what was I doing? I had no idea what you were doing, but... Remember?
Oh, right. They just made two movies of me on how I was good. Oh, how could I forget?
Yeah, it's fine.
Nobody cares.
Cares? Yeah, you're right.
Megan and the Bantha, coming in on the right field.
You better hope we can beat them.
Ah, Mickey. Oh, I know we can beat them. Because with the power of communism...
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, a beam of power heading right towards me. Hey, I got this.
Well, what do you mean, Randy?
Oh, Mickey.
No one will stop
Mickey. Hey, what? Hey, Mickey, come here. Here, what? Yeah! What? Not this again. Yay! It's the circle of life. Put me down. Put me down. No. No, put me down.
No.
Alright, it's the new born doggy. I gotta get out of here. Yeah! I gotta get out of here.
Well, Mickey, I had no idea you were in the circle of life. I'm not in the circle of life.
I'm not. I will have my revenge. And I'm sure you will. Oh, by the way, go to Pride Rock for me, will you? That's a yes. It's like every YouTuber in the internet made it.
Yeah, how they do that?
Yeah. Well, you can thank us.
What do you mean?
We sort of picked up the transmission.
Wait, someone answered the transmission after all?
Yeah, we did.
So we rallied everyone on YouTube and on the internet to come help us.
Including the entire mass collection of Disney characters.
Whoa. There's...
Oh, yeah. Let's do this. How'd you get that many characters to show up? Oh, it was easy. See, I simply paid Mickey Mouse. You paid Mickey Mouse? Yeah, like if you let me bring all the characters in here to the battlefield, I would pay him.
With your allowance, Sky Star?
I'll make enough.
To infinity and beyond!
Tubal Peeps, what's up with characters cloning themselves?
Okay. Hey, is anyone gonna provide some backup here? Mulping.
Varian.
Rapunzel, you're here too.
Yeah, it was pretty easy to get here.
Here.
Look at that. Our combined army is totally knocking out that villain fleet. We can win this, everyone.
Nazis are on the battlefield, yeah.
Now, where'd they get that big of an army?
We're outnumbered.
Alright, we're outnumbered. No! This can't happen to me! Glorious North Korea! Yeah! Kim Jong-un, no!
How long do you think until he gets here?
Kim Jong-un, you're stuck in the air, huh? Oh, not pouncing? No, you're not pouncing. You're stuck in the air, huh? Oh, so that's why I'm not moving. I'll try this again. You there yet? Oh.
I cannot give up.
There's gotta be a way to get Kim Jong-un out of here. I got an idea. What is it? What is it, Genie? Kim Jong-un, what is your greatest wish? My greatest wish is for North Korea to be ruler of the universe. Yeah, your wish is my command. Man,
huh? 22,000 years later.
Yeah. Genie, what'd you do?
I sent Kim Jong-un 2,000 years later into the future so he can become ruler of the world. Yeah. Why'd you do that? At least he's not bothering us here.
Hey! Oh, no, you don't! Oh, be careful. Oh, they're doomed. Careful. No, on you. Well, hey. This will be the last thing you will ever say. Now you will be destroyed.
Oh, he'll be okay, right? I'm sure he will.
No, I mean, ain't. Oh no, that's uncareful. You're nothing. A blind Disney fan is no match for the power in me. I am all the fans. And I am all of Disney. What? Ugh.
and welcome back to local news. This is... Okay. And I don't understand what just happened, so news signing out.
You can't destroy him.
Oh no you don't. Ah, I got money. Whoa, Eugene, where did you get that strong? Don't worry. He's dead.
Stay down.
Well, that worked. Whoa, did you see that?
I think the kids are impressed.
Oh, he totally forced lightning that guy. It's sort of like watching a reenactment of the Rise of Skywalker. You know that scene where, right, yeah, I know. No, that scene where, that scene where Rey kills Palpatine with her force lightning? Sorry guys, who's watching this video, spoilers. For the Rise of Skywalker, if you haven't seen it. Anyway. Really? Wait, yeah, did you see that? Lightning was flickering all around, and felt like I was actually there.
Oh, yeah, don't like that, too. I thought there was this news reporter or something that was running it. Who cares?
Well, I guess we won. I don't think the war's over yet, because the rest of the Fandom Menace still exists. But people are rising up all over the internet now. It'll only be a matter of time before the Fandom Menace collapses, and then everyone will respect Disney. Sounds good to me. Who knew that we were able to get the entirety of the internet on our side? Well, almost the entirety. Yeah, I didn't know either. But you know what? Miracles do happen sometimes.
Yeah. Our flag's still flying.
Hey, we won this battle. You haven't heard the last of us. The Phantom Menace is not over. And it will never be over. The Cold War will not end. Yeah, well, the great and powerful Trixie will make it end. Just let him go. Why? Because
without Geeks and Gamers on the leadership, the Phantom Menace will become disorganized.
And without proper leadership, any battles will try and fight, they'll lose. So, yeah, it'll only be a matter of time before the Cold War ends.
Is it really a Cold War anymore? I mean, we literally just faced down the Phantom Menace, killed its leader.
Yeah, it's turned into a real war by this point. Right. Yeah, you're right about that.
Jeremy at Geeks and Gamers was killed by Brownstone on February 8th, 2020. The shattered Fandom Menace forces retreated from the area, disorganized and demoralized. This was a major victory for Disney. As the Geeks and Gamers YouTube channel fell apart, many Fandom Menace supporters defected and joined the Grey Order, doubling Josh at Den of Nerds members. The channel of John Campia sent out financial aid to the Admiral Producer war effort as the children and the rejoined former students began to plan a quick end to the war. The Phantom Menace then hurriedly elected the real Grogar as their leader in a last-ditch attempt to stop their organization from collapsing. The channel of Admiral Producer, backed by the Grey Order and several other independent Phantom organizations, have pushed the Phantom Menace all the way to the game of Slaughter Race. And it is here that the Phantom Menace makes their foolish last stand against Disney.
Okay. So here's the plan. Actually, Moosey, you should give the plan.
All right, guys, here's the plan. We are going to surround the Phantom Menace's base on all sides.
Really? So how are we going to do that?
It'll be a hard task.
but I know it's one we're up to. This is going to be very, 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 very important, because this will either decide if the Fandom Menace wins or will win. After all, I mean, it's most likely will win, because we got a bigger army and stuff. But we gotta make sure the Fandom Menace is defeated once and for all in order for Disney to be unchallenged. So, you know, this is the plan. We are going to keep delivering attack after attack, and taking out any army members we can, as many as we can. And the United Army of Nations and Fans, these nations will ally with these ponies over here, the creatures. All right. Okay? Mm-hmm. And then, once we surround, surround Hunt Slaughter Race's base all at once, then the Fandom Menace will hopefully surrender, and we shall hoist the hoist the flag of Disney over the building. Just like the Battle of Berlin. Man, like we hoist the flag over the Reichstag, that sort of thing. Yes, exactly like that. We'll surround it on all sides. We'll march into the main Slaughter Race building, and then hoist the flag of Disney up. This flag of Disney, which Brownstone and Boomer crafted, the bicolor and mouse flag. It has an imprint of Mickey Mouse on it, along with there being red and yellow. I really think it should have been yellow and black and red, but oh well. So we'll be raising this flag over the building. So we'll be allying with these nations, right?
Mm-hmm.
China. That means you'll be working with Taiwan. Oh, come on.
Let's see. Soviet Union, you'll be working with the United States.
Well, to be fair, our rivalry ended months ago, so it shouldn't be that bad. That's the spirit.
And Russia? You're allying with Spain.
Are you kidding me? The final battle of this war is coming.
Well, the main building.
So what's the plan?
Yeah. Well, the plan is. Wait, what am I even doing here? I have no idea.
Ah! Okay, Maleficent though. But anyway, right. This is the plan. We have to find some way to weaken. Weaken the army's bases. In order for us to win and crush Disney, we need to eliminate any resistance there is, and that is going to be difficult, because many YouTubers all across the internet are joining the Admiral Producer war effort by this point. We need to find some way to break that defense. Well, I'm not sure how that's going to work, because what if another surprise backup shows up, like we surround their army at all sides and. And they call for help, then all of a sudden another army of YouTubers show up. Remember last time? Oh yeah, that movie cliches happened a long time and too many times. It probably won't happen again. Yeah.
We're under attack. Under attack. So they've started.
We need to drive them back all the way to the entrance of the game and block their entrance.
Oh, okay. Send out troops.
You heard him. Send out troops to drive the army back.
How many nuclear bombs will it take to bomb the building? I have no idea. It's pretty sturdy. All right, release.
Hey, this building can even withstand nuclear bombs.
I'm resistant to it too. This is shocking. The flag, it's all mine.
Well, we managed to slow him down a bit, but not by much.
Release the ultimate weapon!
Ultimate weapon?
Oh! Maximum security activated. Let's get out of here!
Okay, we've been driven by the entrance. And now what? We gotta find a way back in. We drove all the way to the entrance of the game. Now, we'll be able to win. Yeah, it looks like so. You got everything ready? Ready. It looks like Disney isn't so strong after all. If we're able to beat that big of an army, we can win. And then, I will punish all those rebel channels for their defiance. I will, once the Fandom Menace takes over YouTube, we'll have all those channels demonetized and terminated for their defiance against us. Grogar, once you become CEO of YouTube or of Google, then you can make sure no one defies us ever again. All those rebel channels and those who ever stood up against Hixon Gamers and other Fandom Menace channels will pay for what they've done. And then there'll be no more Disney. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do. Send out reinforcements to push them back further. There. Sounds good. We're not going to retreat this time. All right, we'll use the dead bodies of these two to throw it at the gates. Yeah.
They busted inside the gates.
Ugh. I will not stand for this. Disney must fall. More reinforcements.
They're coming inside the walls. More reinforcements. More reinforcements.
It's about time we start fighting. Do you know how to hold a gun? No, I don't know how to hold a gun. I do. More reinforcements.
There are no more reinforcements. You sent out all of them.
All right, break down the doors. I got this. Lock it up.
We have to hide. Not hide. I got this. They hoisted the flag up.
Yeah, they might have hoisted the flag up. But that doesn't mean we're done yet.
We got to avenge Grogart. I'm here. They didn't kill me. So they hoisted the flag.
Yeah, though we're not going to surrender that easily. We still have... help me? You might want to take a look on what's going on outside. The place is surrounded. Oh no!
Surrounded on all sides.
Attention, Grogar! Grogar! Willy, Cozy Glow, and Shadow Monster Thing. And your...
The Fandom Menace is over.
The war has ended. The building has surrendered.
Your guards have deserted. And the ones remaining are dead. So what's it gonna be?
We'll never surrender. We'll carry on the war effort. Any moment now, I'll send in the troops to go rescue all by force. You can either surrender to Disney peacefully, or make it difficult for everyone. Going in yet?
Yeah, we might.
And why? And why should we cower? We're literally in front, and you guys can't get out. Never! We'll never surrender!
There's gotta be something we could do. Oh yes, there is. There, it never happened. The flag!
Where'd it go?
Looks like the flag is just gone. Okay, so the flag fell. Where is it? I have no idea.
Yeah, found it. Here's the flag.
I'll deal with them personally.
Oh, you're back here again. Well, we were giving a demand.
I know. But I'll never surrender.
Why? You're making a mistake. They're not all bad. Why are you part of this?
Because I'm a villain.
That doesn't mean you should do this. I'm offering you a chance to turn back. It's not too late to redeem yourself. If you just think there could be an opportunity for you. Don't you see the path of hate was a dangerous track? If you continue on, then it's hard to turn back. Everything that it comes along is it's bad. Suddenly it will be the destruction of the entire internet. If you continue on the path you're on, if you let your hate guide you, it will destroy all that is good here and destroy what's left of the good. What's left of the good. Grogar, trust me, hating Disney isn't the answer. I don't care.
I've chosen my path to believe. I've chosen to hate Disney, yes, it is true. I see who they are, unlike you don't see. Yes, it's true, my path is dark, but I see where it ends. Yes, Disney will fall as my power ascends. Despise me, that's fine, I'm taking what's mine, even so. Not like Disney, they're corrupt, they are evil. And I will see that they fall. No longer will we be taking this treatment. So they'll see the fans will rise, the fans will win. Disney will crumble beneath, over and under our good. All that is good. It's not too late to turn back. I won't turn back. I've made my choice. Don't you see this can't be? I will see that they fall. I cannot see. Cut your lock and cut the I refuse. Oh, I won't surrender. I won't quit. What I want is the destruction of everything that is good. I'll never stop until Disney is destroyed. Until then.
Now I have destroyed things that are good. He still won't surrender. That was a very powerful musical number. There, I tried to get him to change. It didn't work. Fandom Menace members will never change. I thought you realized that by now. I thought I did too, but apparently not.
Well, you know what's left. We got the place surrounded, so it's not like the Phantom Menace can send guards to push us off, but here's an idea. Yeah. I go with the gun and then shoot them all down. I don't think you can do that. I mean, some of them have magical powers, they'll destroy you.
Huh. Yeah, you're right about that.
MJ, what is it?
Oh, what a brilliant idea. The power of Nightmare Bunny. Da-da-dun. Elmer, where are you going? Trust me. Da-da-da-da. Da.
Hey, you!
Huh?
Who are you, bunny? Get out.
Excuse me? Did you just tell me to get out? Okay, then. The power of...
Nightmare Bunny!
Too much cacophony of noises, make it stop! So, do you surrender?
No? Okay, round two!
No! No, Cozy Glow!
Oh, fine, we surrender.
Thank you!
At 6:02 p.m., February 8th, 2020, the Fandom Menace formally and informally surrendered to Admiral Producer and the Disney Empire, the real Grogar declaring that the Fandom Menace was officially dissolved at all levels. The real Grogar and the fake Grogar are both arrested by the Thought Police and sent to special re-education camps to have their opinions altered, while Cozy Glow 1, Cozy Glow 2, and the Shadow Monster were banished from the Internet for 3 weeks. With the Fandom Menace gone, haterism collapsed. Principal Brownstone united the two YouTube schools, creating the Disney Unified School District with both schools under Disney administration. But that was not all. With the 4chan of the Admiral Producer were united as well, along with the rest of the internet assimilating into the main channel of Admiral Producer. Brownstone took over the internet and declared that the internet would be now part of one regime, one confederation. They called it the USCCR, also known as the Union of Supporters Cinematic Corporate Republic, or the Cinematic Union.
You know, I never thought I'd see the day. The Internet Cold War finally ends, the Phantom Menace surrenders. Looks like there's no threat to Disney's power now. And there never will be. Glad you guys can make it.
Hey, don't forget us. We're arriving too.
Oh, glad you are.
You know, there was this once famous
quote.
I think it was when
Vietnam was sacked or something. Oh, right. Mittens, do you remember it?
Remember what I said?
Oh, yeah. You told me that there was no question of me giving up my power. My power has crumbled and I can't give up what I don't have.
Exactly.
So, I'm gonna say that same thing to you.
No need to think your friend just summed it up.
Well, I don't really care. Take me to jail, exile me, execute me, I don't care.
Yeah, we lost the war. You could do whatever you like with us.
Well, isn't that very modest? Wow, those are the most modest bad guys I've ever seen. Yeah, how about that?
Yeah. Well then. Yeah.
Along with there being no question about you giving up your power, there is no question to the fact that the Phantom Menace and the haters, the Disney haters in general, have lost the Cold War.
What's our punishment?
Not being able to hate Disney anymore?
Suppression of opinions?
That and, let's see, I think we need a full-on treaty.
Hey,
does anyone have some, like, treaty paper we can write? I brought a card and I brought a construction paper from my closet at home.
Oh, thank you, it's very helpful.
Okay, so as we are the victors of this conflict, we can write what we want.
Let's see.
Yes. Creation
of a new union. A new confederation. What's it called? Call it the Union of Supporter Cinematic Corporate Republics. Oh no, a new Soviet Union except capitalism.
Yep,
that's right. You know, the Soviet Union, composing of 16 republics, over, except it was communist. However, we are inventing a new union, based on capitalism. It'll function like the Soviet Union, although it's not communist. Definitely not communist, since a corporation like Disney and communism can't coexist. I don't know, I mean, democratic socialism kind of allows private property. Or if you want to turn it communist and then adopt a market economy, that sort of ruins the whole point of communism. China just doesn't get it. And it doesn't Vietnam. Good point. I take it North Korea so far is the only one who gets it. Wait, why is that alarm going off? Bombs! Cut!
Anyway... There we go! You wanna find it?
Interesting. This sounds pretty biased towards your side.
Yeah, well, let's see, Zephyr. You guys lost the war, right?
Right.
And we're the victors of the war.
Yes.
So, based on that logic, don't you think that we have the right to write the treaty how we want to?
That's a good point. Outsmarted by a kid. I'm done.
Now, all you have to do is sign it.
Never! We will never sign it! We'll continue fighting. This will not be the end of our campaign. We will... Just signed it. You traitor! Willie, if we keep going on like this, we'll lose more and more. More people. Not just defecting, but... Loss of lives. You don't want that, do you?
No.
Yeah, I mean, if we can avoid casualties, then, hey, I'm on board. We want peace. We want unity. Never thought I'd see the day. We have to surrender to Disney. Ugh, how humiliating. You know what? But fine. I'll sign.
I'll sign since you losers are signing.
And finally, me, last one.
We'll call it the Treaty of Slaughter Race, since that was where the last battle took place. Also, I think it's time to unveil our flag.
The symbol of the new republic. That is our new hammer and sickle. Wow. That's a very detailed old flag.
I know
a certain artist who crafted it.
Thank you. I mean, I wouldn't consider myself an artist, but...
You're great. You crafted that flag. All we had to do was finalize it and make it. Well, even though this stands for corrupt Disney, I'd say it's a pretty good flag. I wouldn't mind living under it.
Yeah. All we have to do is finalize the decree unifying the entire internet under one regime.
It's like a totalitarian society, only not communist, or religiously crazy. Hey, know any? Oh, right. Islamic terrorism.
Yep, I get it. No, I've been wondering. Cozy Glow, you seem to be the historian on this topic. What do you think are the chances of World War III? Oh, don't worry. Iran is so afraid of the United States at this point, they won't try anything. You know what they say.
hey, if there's a World War III, I get it. It'll be fought with atomic weapons. If there's a World War IV, it'll be fought with sticks. Like everyone has heard that quote. Not everyone, because apparently, Grogar 2 here is staring with a shocked expression.
I'm sorry, what were you saying? Jump to the outro.
Huh. So this is how it finally ends. There's no more threat to Disney's power. The Fandom Menace is defeated. And everyone will support Disney from now on. It'll take a little time to get used to this change internet. But you know what? We won in the end. At least if you consider we're defeating our greatest rivals. The Cold War has ended. And all conflicts are over. I guess, me, Brownstone, Randy, Rosis, and everyone else, we can finally enjoy life now. Now that all conflicts are finally no more. I said that all the conflicts were no more! We're probably gonna have another movie in the future, aren't we? It's Brownstone here, and as you can see, this is the end of the Admiral Producer movie franchise. It's been 4 movies, and I'd say that even though the franchise is over, the last installment in what I'm assuming will actually be the documentary, which will detail the real full story on how Channel came to be. Now, I'm gonna give you a few spoilers for the documentary here. Basically, it'll tell the full story from when we got the idea for a channel and to the time we actually created it. This is a pretty wild story, and I like, the movie Ralph Breaks the Internet. Well, I personally credit that movie for creating the channel. Right, you know the reason why I created the channel in the first place is because I wanted to review Ralph Breaks the Internet. But did I ever get to that review? No, I did not. Hopefully, I'll get to that review at some point, or Pongo will. So, yeah. That documentary will be coming soon. As for future movies, you don't think that Admiral Producer movie franchise are the only movies we're going to be creating, right? Nope. There's gonna be more. Now, it will not be focused
It'll take place on our channel, but it'll not detail Advanced Protein videos and stuff. It'll be their own separate stories. Such as the most recent one I plan to make is Rise of the Resistance, the movie. Now this is not gonna try and contextualize the whole ride and stuff. This is gonna basically tell the harrowing, gripping story on how we fought to get into Rise of the Resistance. It's gonna be a pretty wild story, and Pongo and I already have the script all planned out. Yep, it's gonna be, as I said, pretty wild. It's gonna start with me literally getting up at 2 o'clock in the morning. No, seriously, Pongo, why? And it'll end, with us getting in for the second time. Yep, we got into the ride for the second time today. Now, in case you're wondering, I am absolutely not going to share a strategy, because that is confidential information, which will not be disclosed ever. And anyone who dares, and any member of the channel who dares to do so, shall be excommunicated immediately. So, yep. You're welcome to play guessing games on how we got in, but I'm definitely not going to share it. Nope. The movie will detail everything except the strategy, because that's confidential information. And if we were to share it, then we would lose the next time that time around, because then more people would catch on, and then, our lucky chances would fall back into disaster. With or without the mouse's blessing. So, yeah. In case you're wondering if the Rise of the Resistance movie will detail our strategy, it will not. So, don't come asking me in the comment section, oh, you're gonna put your strategy in? Because I'm gonna say this right now. We are not detailing the strategy in the movie. Now, I've not looked over the script yet. If it is in the script, then I will write it out immediately. Because confidential information. Seriously, you think I want you guys to catch on to the strategy and then have us lose? So, no way. Yeah. Anyway, as I mentioned, final update. Our channel will be reorganized again. Now, in case you're wondering why we're reorganizing again, it's simple. With the end of this movie, the channel Admiral Producer is now part of a larger union. Now, I know that the Fandom Menace isn't really defeated. Internet Cold War is still going on, and the internet is definitely not unified, unfortunately. But to have it make sense within the context of this movie, we will be reorganizing the channel again. Now, I know this is getting confusing with all our reorganizations, and I'm absolutely tired of doing that every time. So, hopefully, this will be the last time. I know I said last time was the last time. There will probably be another last time after this, so don't take my word for this, okay? Really. I don't know why I keep doing this. Anyway, you know what, guys? I don't even know why I'm on YouTube. Oh, laugh at my own joke. Anyway, bye.